It's on the push. Nice.
When they're not making threes.
Spins underneath. Luka!
Minutes, he has 9 points.
Oh, man.
Whoa.
You would have got teed up too. Doncic knocks it away, gets it on the steal, and he'll throw it.
Again, a competitor. He didn't make a lot of mistakes.
DeAndre. Doncic cutting. DeAndre Jordan kind of
reading so that you can react before you really have to react. And there, so kept on going. Turned the corner on Jarebko, and Jarebko looked like he was expecting help. There's none there. He's got to come out at a little different angle.
Hands on his knees, but
nice. A look at him in the NBA.
Oh, if you're Rick Carlisle, what do you do defensively? Do you double bend? Do you stop the curl?
At halftime, normally comes out to being the aggressor.
Now here's
scored on their last 10 possessions. We go under a minute. Doncic
left them wide open, forcing him to be the shooter. Good cut right here.
Back cut. He's been quiet overall lately. Last four games, averaging 14 points at 35%. Oh, what a Benny Smith. Luka leads the fast break. Takes it all the way. Starts with defense and ends in offense. Harden.
Well, defense to offense is what you want when you're facing one of the top teams in the Eastern Conference. Don't look now. Here comes
Luka. Taking the ball out of bounds. Goes into Luka. Career high for this
point. 7 have been from downtown. Here's Doncic, drives past Hardaway.
As a player, has really gotten better as a back-to-the-back.
Luka drives!
Rotation that freed him up. They switched right in the middle of that play, and the switch guy wasn't ready. There's the duck by Luka.
James doesn't really run him over.
He alertly finds Matthews. 3 is missed by Matthews, and a great outlet pass, and Luka's alone!
Shot.
And there you go.
It was the Jeff Green show early with Trevor Ariza.
Whoa, big
was out by Ariza and an easy jam that time around the defense.
And it is still a mystery, I think, to a lot of people. See Doncic with the beautiful
down to 8. Moves on cover.
Tilts him in.
Drove it early. Had the mismatch. You thought I was going to lay it up. No, I'm flushing it on you. I am throwing it.
On the drive, Luka to the basket.
Implore his crowd to give Dirk a standing ovation, and he did. It was Doncic.
5 for 6 from deep for guys. Luka, credit and settling for the first quarter on Friday night. They are threatening 41 in the first quarter tonight. Luka, go!
To the rim.
Luka, there he goes.
Stole it away. Dallas Curry ahead, and Luka.
Scott, he's gonna make you pay. Seth.